two, three. 1, 2, 3, test.
Good.
Testing. Prior to begin, good afternoon. Just want to test the sound. Good and sharp. I'm a curler. Paul is my mentor. He's also sometimes my boss. He's a friend now. He uses me for all kinds of things. Beveling the eyes, celebrating a wedding. I want to say something. I do have the rings. And the rings will be passed from one person to another. For you to hold them, have a wish, have a thought, positive. Okay. But I need them back by the end of the ceremony. Right? Then don't spend 5 minutes. We'll start with you. Might as well start that. Thank you. Ready?
All right.
He's ready. I think we're ready.
Okay.
All right.
You're not getting promoted.
What fun, they have their own song, but it's not easy.
Yeah.
Now, Cynthia, Paul, I am so honored to do this for you. I've been waiting for a long time, over 3 years. It is one of life's richest surprises when the accidental meeting of two life paths lead them to proceed together along a common path of husband and wife. And it is one of life's finest experiences when a relationship grows into a permanent bond of love. Friends, we are gathered here today to witness and to celebrate the formal joining in the legal state of matrimony of Cynthia and Paul, under the authority given and provided by the government of the province of Ontario. The state of matrimony is a state enabled and enriched by a tradition of mutual devotion and was enacted for the companionship, help, and comfort of husband and wife. We are here to rejoice with them in the making of this important commitment. The essence of this commitment is the taking of one another in his or her entirety as lover, companion, and friend. Marriage, therefore, is not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and with due consideration of the ends for which it was enacted. Into the state of matrimony, this man and this woman now mutually desire to enter. Paul, repeat after me, and get a bit closer to you. I do solemnly declare that I do not any lawful impediment, why I, Paul Harvey, may not be joined in matrimony to Cynthia, I do solemnly declare that I do not have any lawful impediment why I, Cynthia Ali, may not be joined in matrimony to Paul. Now, I have to ask this. It's not just a tongue twister. Paul and Cynthia, your marriage is something that will become more wonderful as you go in an understanding of one another. Deep understanding of one another is not something that can be achieved in a short time. And real understanding of one's partner's feelings can develop fully only after years of intimacy. Truly understanding your partner will enable you to share not only your joy and success, but also the burden of your sorrows and failures. We are here today to celebrate the love that Cynthia and Paul have for one another, to support and give recognition today to their decision to join one another in the state of matrimony. I call upon this person here present to witness this declaration. You, Paul, take Cynthia to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, to comfort her, to be her constant friend and faithful partner, in sickness as in health, in poverty as in wealth, and to be true to her in all things, from this day forward until death do you part. Okay. Cynthia. Do you take Paul to be your lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, to comfort him, to be his constant friend and faithful partner, in sickness as in health, in poverty as in wealth, and to be true to him in all things, from this day forward until death do you part. Further, Paul, do you promise, to the best of your ability, to make this marriage as exciting as to go to Disney World? Cynthia, do you promise, to the best of your ability, to be more aggressive and ruthless when you have the chance to do a multi-point end in a curling game? Well, I don't know where the rings are, but we're about to that now. Now those rings have been going around with a lot of thoughts and positives. Yeah, the little ones. If you want to get this. If you want to do something wrong, do something? No? It would be in the chamber of the rings. Okay. Now, the wife and the groom will partake in the Scottish tradition. It's to drink, drinking from the quick. That symbolizes the union of the clans. Go ahead. For as much as Paul and Cynthia have consented in wedlock and have declared the same in the presence of these witnesses, I, Jacques Desjardins, a justice of the peace for the province of Ontario, by virtue of the powers vested in me, do hereby pronounce you Paul and Cynthia. Oh, wait a minute. I'm missing something. What is it? What am I supposed to do? You wait long enough. Yeah. Husband and wife. We'll come back in a couple of minutes. We'll sign the document. I'm going to have the witnesses come with the wife and husband. You can't have it.
Yeah.
Two people now marry, keep this covenant which they have made. May they be a blessing and comfort to each other, cherish of each other's joy, consolers in each other's sorrows, and helpers to each other in all change in life. Cynthia and Paul, may your relationship be one of comfort, truth, and mutual understanding. And may you enjoy a long, happy, and peaceful life together. You may now kiss the bride. We last again last. I have the extreme pleasure to introduce you the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Paul and Cynthia Harvey.
were told earlier. Please leave your chairs where they are. The people from the hall will move them for us. We'll save them. But if you could get away from the scene, that would be helpful. Thanks, guys. Did anybody else at one point in that service not want to yell,
"Hurry hard!"
Like that? It was on the tip of my tongue. I was like, I better know it.
Started driving around with butter tarts. So this worked. A couple more years later. I'm a girl. I know how Facebook works. I know how to look for guys. He had no name other than Paul. I couldn't find him. No presence anywhere in the world. So it's, I don't even know how many years at this point, I get a little message on Facebook from Paul Harvey. Now I know a last name. It literally said, it was a bad summer that year. We didn't get to the golf course very much. We were just kind of doing our own thing. And it literally said, since you don't come to see me at the golf course anymore, I have brought in chocolate butter tarts to see if you will come back. And I came back. And here we are today. So thank you. Just thank you to Rick. Thank you to everyone. Thank you.
Okay, so this is my stalker. We don't recommend this happening. So I would just like to thank everybody that came. Some people came a little further than others. Ali arrived on Wednesday from England. Dave and Jean came up from Woodstock. We came from Frankville. Long. And Dave and Shelley came from Frankville too. They're a little closer than us though, like by a house or two. But again, thank you everybody for sharing this day with us. It wouldn't have been the same without you. We'd like to thank Tracy for everything she's done. The kitchen, the food was phenomenal. Yeah. The big thank you for me is Johnny, who can now take us off the book after 4 years.
Woo!
We are the longest wedding plan ever in Johnny's career. Yes. And same with Jackie, because before we even knew we were going to get married, Cynthia said we need a photographer and a DJ. So they were the first two we contacted. Oh, and the story of Cynthia and I getting engaged. This is the story of the century. So Cynthia, one Saturday morning, goes, there's a shoe sale at Tanger. I need shoes. So Paul, Cynthia, go off to Tanger. Cynthia finds a really good deal. Two shoes, $40. So I said, do you need anything else? No, we're good to go. But we should go this way. So off we start walking. We pass the jewelry store. I was supposed to tell you the next time there was a sale on. So in we go. An hour and a half later, Cynthia has a diamond ring on her finger. And shoes. To this day, including today, I have never proposed to Cynthia, and she's never said she would marry me. So today is officially, will you marry me? And she said yes. Thank you, everybody.
Okay, so other, I don't think, is there anybody in the audience other than Ricky that wants to say anything? Luella said no? Okay, Luella, that's good. I would like to propose a toast, if it's okay. So today, Cynthia and Paula Hervey completed.
We forgot our biggest thank you, Jacques Desjardins, for performing the service today. It was phenomenal. Thank you.
Merci beaucoup, Jacques. So today, Cynthia and Paul have completed each other as they have become one. This new couple before you are two amazing individuals, and now together, they become an amazing couple. Be each other's best friends, open your hearts to each other, and put your marriage first. May God bless your union. Bring you the greatest of joy today and always. Please join me in a toast in wishing Cynthia and Paul every happiness possible and a long and joyful full life together. Cheers. So Paul and Cynthia are going to do the first dance. Woo! Get it on, Paul. Show us your moves.
Sweet, I'm so tender, I must surrender. Mine is all of that are looking for dessert, the buffet table is open for dessert. Help yourself. Watch your calories.
Let's go to work. To the left. Take it.
And when I come down